The Junker A50 Junior, a new production made by Waco Aircraft. It is equipped with a Rotax 912, giving it 100 horsepower, 10 more than the original. Its retro styling and corrugated aluminum exterior call back to the original, which made its first flight in February of 1929.